Welcome to your ear cleaning and cranial nerve examination. Now tell me, when was the last time you had your ears checked? Alright, and your cranial nerves? That does not sound like it was too long ago. Okay. But you want me to check them again. And you have sensitive ears and need some extra care and relaxation. Okay. Yes, that sounds about all right. Let me just see what's up with your file. Where is it actually? All right, so the address is up to date. Yes, actually, everything looks perfect, so I think we are good to start, yeah. And how are you feeling? Is everything alright? Yes? Are your stress levels checked? Of course, it's very important to keep yourself in check and always find the moments for peace and quiet. Alright, let me find the otoscope. It has to be somewhere. Oh, there it is. Yes, everything's nice. Actually, before we start, I just want to say huge thank you and shout out to everyone who has purchased my merch. I was surprised by the comments I received from you, so many good comments and pictures, so I just wanna use this moment to give you all a shout out and say a huge thank you. It was inspiring and really, really nice to receive pictures from you. And now let's do a check those ears. Alright. your ears and just, could you just say, do you feel this tap? I do. There. And just tell me, please, how many times do you hear a tap? 2, and now? 3, okay. And just... Is it itching by any chance, or discomfort, or any kind of pain?
And what do you notice this right here?
Actually, I think I need to examine it with the light, of course. Also, after examining your ears with otoscope, I can see that there's a little bit of ear cleaning that you need, okay? Yeah? But I promise it's gonna be very, very, very relaxing, alright? If you are feeling sleepy, it's alright for you to close your eyes, okay? nothing at all to worry about, alright? It's just dissolving those little pieces of earwax that might still be left inside, okay? Yeah, so let me know, are you experiencing anything fizzy? Yes, the drop? Mm-hmm. Okay. And just let me know if it's the fizzy sensation is in one ear or in both of your ears. Yes, both. Now, alright. Let this pass away. And I'm preparing. Yes. Spray. To disinfect this rash that I found earlier, remember? And after the spray. Perfect, I think that's all I need. I will give you a lotion and very, very gently I'm gonna rub the lotion in, okay? This lotion is more like a gel type lotion. Okay. Again, applying this to your one ear, now to your other ear. Yes, let me know what kind of a scent do you feel. Yeah, well done, you guessed correctly. But I'm gonna do a cranial nerve sensory exam as well. Alright, so we will get to the sense and your senses really, really soon. But for now, relaxing here, rubbing. I need this lotion to be rubbed in perfectly, right? You can close your eyes, it's okay. numbers, yes. You can keep your eyes open or close them, that's absolutely up to you. But I will be whispering numbers in your ears, and I would like you to repeat those numbers back at me. Let's go.
7, 8, 9.
Perfect, yes.
0, 1, 11.
Yes.
5.
Good.
10.
Mm-hmm.
2.
Yes.
3.
Good. And now with some words.
Eucalyptus.
Good, yes. And now the test with unicorns. Good. Could you pick up the sound? Great.
Thank you.
Yes, changing the plants as well. Right. First, with examining your facial muscles. Just tell me if you have noticed anything strange, like any strange sensations? No? Alright. And smile, please. Beautiful. You have a beautiful smile. Keep on smiling. Yes. Just checking here. Nice, nice, nice. Here, the forehead. Your mouth. Open your mouth. And close your mouth. Open your mouth. Your mind, sure. Just sugar. That's all right. It is just sugar. Yes, beautiful. Sweet. Okay, now this one. Oh. Spicy. Perfect. Yes. and this one. Sour, yes. Perfect. Now let's check your coordination. And can you lift your left leg? Okay, and the opposite arm. Perfect. Let it down. Okay. Now lift your other leg. Are you feeling stable and strong? And open your arm. Okay. Good. And put it down. Put it down. And lift your arms up like this. Good. And try to resist. All right. I'm trying to push them down. Good. 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 Yes. Good. Good. All right. And relax. 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 Good. Now let's examine your eyes. Something very close to check your eye. Try not to look directly into the light, as it's very, very bright. Just look somewhere in the room, or you can focus on my nose, okay? And the reaction is good. Yeah, I don't see any problems with that. Good. Alright, and now just follow the light. Follow, follow, follow. It's not very bright. Follow your light. Yes, in both of your eyes. Follow the light. Now, tell me, how many fingers do you see? How many fingers? How many fingers? How many fingers? Good. And now again, how many fingers? Two. How many fingers? Four. How many fingers? Two. How many fingers? And how many fingers? Okay. Alright. Now, keep your attention on my nose, okay? Do you see my hands? No. And now? Yes. Now. And now, okay. Tell me, when do you see them? Mm-hmm. Now, yes. Now, yes. Good. Good. Well done. Yes. Yes, okay. Now look at my nose and tell me, are my hands moving? Yes. Left or right? Good. Good. Well done. Yes. Correct. Correct. Relax. Well done. Now another eye examination through darker lens, right? Just look somewhere in the room. Don't look into the light. This is just closer eye examination. And just see how you react and respond. Just look straight. Do not follow the light. Don't follow the light. Good. Tell me, please, do you see any letters at all on the last row? You do? Alright, let's start with the right side. What is the first letter? Good, and the next one? Okay, let's skip this. What is this one? Yes, letter D, and the last one, letter T. Great. And let's move up. What is this? Good. Letter E. And what is this? Letter T. And letter this? Letter C. And this one? Letter E. Good. Now, let's try the last row one more time, okay? What is this? Letter T, and this one. Letter P, and this one here. Letter E. Well then, not so bad when you really focus. And how is your color sense? Have you noticed any difficulties focusing? Haven't gotten into any fight with anyone about arguing about the colors, okay? Great. Just tell me, what do you see here? Do you see a number? What number do you see here? Number 5, good. And here? Number 22. 42. Yes. That was number 16. Runaway. Here. 5. And here. Number 8. Good. Here. Number 12. Here. 400. And here, number 3. And 5. We started at 5. Now I need to take some measurements. Alright. It's very important that you look straight, okay? Trying to measure your people. Just look at my nose, okay? Or here. On my forehead. Alright. And the same thing again. Look at my forehead right here. Beautiful. Now just taking some measurements. So in your eye measurements, okay? Yeah, so that's a 4, 3, 2. So it's 4, 3, 2, 45. Here, this will help. Right. So that's 2, 7, 8, 9. Alright. So, 0.5, 0.5, 0.7, 0.8, 0.9. Your eyes all together. This side, this one up. It's really the corner of your eye, like this. So 6, 7, 8, 3, 2, 1, 6. Alright, this side. And you're doing wonderful. I know this can be a little uncomfortable, but just try to look straight, okay? I think it should be fine. And just a few more measurements, right? Cha-cha for now. Ciao, ciao. I will see you soon.